Hello everybody and welcome to the English course level 1. Remember, my name is Danilo Restrepo and this course belongs to the program Vamos para la Universidad, right? So remember that we are here in on the road to learn English. So, I want to say hello to the institutions that are connected with us in this moment. We have, for example, Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba, from Remedios, welcome to the session. We have Institución Educativa Rural Gabriela White de Vélez, so welcome to the session. And we have Institución Educativa Presbítero Julio Tamayo. So hello to all of you, to the teachers, students, principals, all people related to these institutions, because you make possible that we have this session. Un saludo muy especial para todos y cada uno de ustedes. Today we are going to have a very nice session. Okay? So, antes de empezar con las actividades, I want to say hello also to the institutions that are not with us in this moment, but they watch the videos from YouTube. We have, for example, Institución Educativa Atanasio Girardot in Girardota. We have Institución Educativa Guillermo Aguilar in Yolombó. We have also Institución Educativa Santa Rosa de Lima in Giraldo. We have Institución Educativa La Esmeralda in El Bagre. We have Institución Educativa Colombia in Carepa. We have Institución Educativa Cecilia Duque de Duque in Abejorral. We have Institución Educativa Gabriela Mistral in Copacabana. We have also Institución Educativa Mariano de Jesús EUCC Rural Chocholoma in Angostura. And we have Institución Educativa La Trinidad in Arboletes, right? So, hello to you. I hope that you enjoyed this session. Today, we are starting the week number 3, right? Of the unit number 3. So we are almost finishing this unit. Recuerden que cada que llegamos a la unidad número 4, tenemos una actividad de creación y terminamos nuestra unidad. So, we are almost finishing this unit and also the course, right? So, remember that we are talking about party, right? Vamos a ubicarnos de lo que estamos hablando, de lo que hemos estado hablando en estas sesiones. We are talking about party, right? And this session is about a birthday present. Do you know what is present? Do you know what present is? Can you tell me, please, what is present? Okay, very good. Yes, Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba and Presbítero Julio Tamayo. Present, en este contexto, estamos hablando de un regalo, ¿cierto? De un regalo, en este caso, de un regalo de cumpleaños. So, I want to share with you the goals. Recuerde que estos objetivos los podemos decir goals en inglés. Que dicen así: esta semana vas a comprender ideas generales y específicas sobre eventos significativos en textos orales y escritos. Ideas generales e ideas específicas. Expresar ideas sobre eventos significativos de manera oral y escrita. So we are going to talk about parties in this case, right? So to start this session, I want to ask you this question. Do you like presents? Tell me the truth. Do you like presents? Yes or not? Because in my case, I like presents. Okay, so we can say, yes, I do, right? Yes, I do. I have another question. When do you give or receive presents? What is give and what is receive? Okay, very good. Thank you very much, Institución Educativa Gabriela White. You say in December, right? In December. Presbítero Julio Tamayo says on birthdays. Very good, right? So give, cierto, dar, and receive, right? Very good. For example, Jano de Córdoba says, I give presents all the months, every month, on January, February, March, cada mes, right? Interesting. I think that you have a lot of money because presents sometimes are expensive or not. What do you think? Are presents expensive or cheap? Could you please tell me? Expensive or cheap? We are talking about money. Okay, for example, Llano de Córdoba says expensive. Right? What else? Okay, some of you are typing. Expensive. Okay, so we are going to answer this question. What's the best present for you? Think about the best present for you. Cada uno de ustedes va a pensar, ¿cuál es el best present? El best, el mejor. Think about that. What is the best present for you? And tell me in the chat. Maybe this teddy bear. Okay, for example, Gabriela White says, the best present for me is a kiss of my mother. Interesting, right? The kiss of the mother is not expensive, but it's a very good present. Okay, for example, Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba say the Bible, right? Very good, interesting. What else? What other presents do you like? Or what other presents you think that are the best? No more presents? Okay, let's continue. Okay, now we are going to practice listening. Okay, we are going to practice listening. Vamos a hacer una actividad de escucha. Recuerden, como siempre, primero vamos a escuchar solamente el audio. La idea es que estemos allá muy atentos y tomemos apuntes de lo que escuchamos, ¿cierto? Vamos a prestarle mucha atención a los regalos. Ellos van a hablar de unos regalos para una fiesta. Vamos a prestarle mucha atención a eso. Tratemos de entender qué es el regalo, el color y otras cositas que los personajes van a estar hablando. Okay, so please pay attention, tomen apuntes, ideas importantes para que luego compartamos en el chat. So here we go.
Actividad introductoria. The perfect gift. Instruction. Read the following conversation between Juan Pablo, Daniel, and José. There you will find information about some presents for Fernanda.
Hello, my friends. How are you?
I'm okay. And you?
I am fine.
Do you know what to give Fernanda for her birthday?
I think a dress is perfect for her. She really loves fashion and she doesn't have any blue dress. She has red, pink, and purple dresses, but not a blue one.
That is a good idea. I can buy some shoes for her.
Perfect. That way she can wear both your dress and my shoes.
It's a deal, but what color should I buy?
You should go the easy way. Choose some black ones. Black shoes match with all.
You're right! Black shoes are a sure bet.
Well, I think a good handbag will be perfect for the dress and the shoes.
We are going to surprise Fernanda with our gifts.
Yes, I agree.
She will be very happy.
Okay, buddies. See you around.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, so we are going to check how much we understood from this video. So please share with me in the chat the ideas that you have from the video. Vamos a ver, me van a compartir por ese chat ideas de lo que escucharon en el video. Traten de enfocarse en los presents, en los presents que estuvieron hablando los personajes. Did you get something? Are they talking, for example, are they talking about giving a computer? No? Okay, thank you very much, Presbítero Julio Tamayo. Yes, Llano de Córdoba. They are not talking about computer. For example, they talk about a dress, right? Very good. Shoes. And did you get the other present or do you need to listen the video again? Okay, don't worry. If you need to listen again, there is no problem. Okay, thank you very much. I'm going to play the video again. Right? Vamos a escucharlo una vez más sin los subtítulos para que les prestemos atención. Por aquí Presbítero Julio Tamayo ya nos dio la respuesta, pero vamos a escucharlo otra vez.
Actividad introductoria. The perfect gift. Instruction. Read the following conversation between Juan Pablo, Daniel, and José. There you will find information about some presents for Fernanda.
Hello, my friends. How are you?
I'm okay. And you?
I am fine.
Do you know what to give Fernanda for her birthday?
I think a dress is perfect for her. She really loves fashion and she doesn't have any blue dress. She has red, pink, and purple dresses, but not a blue one.
That is a good idea. I can buy some shoes for her.
Perfect. That way she can wear both your dress and my shoes.
It's a deal. But what color should I buy?
You should go the easy way. Choose some black ones. Black shoes match with all.
You're right. Black shoes are a sure bet.
Well, I think a good handbag will be perfect for the dress and the shoes.
We are going to surprise Fernanda with our gifts.
Yes, I agree.
She will be very happy.
Okay, buddies. See you around.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Actividad introductoria.
Okay. So, we are going to move over here. Let me organize this. Okay, so we have the dress, the shoes, and handbag. Right? Dress, shoes, and handbag. They are speaking very fast, says Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba. Yes, they are. But don't worry, we are going to read the conversation in a moment. Ahorita vamos a leer la conversación, so don't worry about that. Recuerden que la idea de este ejercicio es practicar listening, right? Y ahí nos vamos acostumbrando. So I have more questions. Do you remember or did you get the colors of the present? For example, the color of the dress, the color of the shoes, and the color of the handbag. Did you get the colors or not? If you didn't, don't worry about that. Okay, we have dress, shoes, handbag. Dress, that is like the dress. The shoes, right? And the handbag. So I'm going to play. Okay, thank you very much. Presbítero Julio Tamayo. We have that the color of the shoes is black, right? What else? The dress is blue. Okay. Right, and the handbag is. Don't worry about that. We are going to read the conversation, right? So here we are going to read the conversation between the friends who are planning or who are thinking about the present for Fernanda, right? So, I want to ask you if some of you want to read the conversation. If not, I can read or we can listen again. What about you? Do you want to read the conversation? Nobody? Okay, so we are going to do something. We are going to watch the video again, but in this moment we are going to read the conversation, right? So here we go.
The perfect gift. Instruction. Read the following conversation between Juan Pablo, Daniel, and Jose. There you will find information about some presents for Fernanda.
Hello, my friends. How are you?
I'm okay. And you?
I am fine.
Do you know what to give Fernanda for her birthday?
I think a dress is perfect for her. She really loves fashion and she doesn't have any blue dress. She has red, pink, and purple dresses, but not a blue one.
That is a good idea. I can buy some shoes for her.
Perfect. That way she can wear both your dress and my shoes.
It's a deal. But what color should I buy?
You should go the easy way. Choose some black ones. Black shoes match with all.
You're right. Black shoes are a sure bet.
Well, I think a good handbag will be perfect for the dress and the shoes.
We are going to surprise Fernanda with our gifts.
Yes, I agree.
She will be very happy.
Okay, buddies. See you around.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, now we have the possibility to read the information, right? So you see they are thinking about a dress, right? And a blue dress. So the other person, I'm going to explain to you, buddies, this expression. It's like an informal expression to say like partners, friends. Exactly. Thank you, Presbítero Julio Tamayo. Es una expresión que utiliza para decirle a los amigos. Es una expresión como muy, digámoslo así, muy informal, ¿cierto? Es como en el español, por ejemplo, los parceros. Uno dice normalmente amigo, amigos, pero este buddies es más como de parceros, es más informal, es más, más como en un contexto de mucha cercanía, ¿cierto? Pero es una muy buena expresión. Hi, buddies. ¿Cierto? Okay. So it's very good. If you want to use it, you can. Si desean utilizar esa expresión, lo pueden hacer sin ningún problema. Buddies. Okay? So, they are talking about the dress. They are talking about the handbag. Right? And shoes. Right? I want that you pay attention, for example, to this word. You should, right? For example, yes, you should. We have over here, what else? And then I was looking for the should. Okay, I don't have more should. Ah, yes, here. Este should es una palabrita que utilizamos para hablar como de, para cuando vamos a dar sugerencias. Entonces, tú deberías irte en el camino fácil. Should some black ones, ¿cierto? Entonces, ese should es para hablar de sugerencias. Okay? So we are here, we have the handbag, right? The dress and shoes. Yes, ya no hay Córdoba. So ese should lo utilizamos para cuando queremos dar una sugerencia, un consejo. Entonces le decimos a la persona, you should go, deberías ir, ¿cierto? You should study, deberías estudiar. You should practice sport, deberías practicar deporte, más como un consejo. Right? Yes, this is handbag. So it's a handbag, es un bolso de mano, ¿cierto? Okay. So, now we have the questions. I think we have already answered them, but any case, we are going to answer it again. So what presents do they talk about? Please write the presents that they are talking about. Remember, present number one, number two, and number three. Okay, they are talking about shoes. Very good. They are talking about shoes. They are talking about handbag. And finally, they are talking about dress. Okay. So for you, what's the nicest, pay attention to this word, the nicest present of all? Para ustedes, ¿cuál es el nicest? O sea, el mejor, el más chévere, the best present of all. The dress, the handbag, or the shoes? What do you think? Okay, Gabriela White says the dress is the best. Yes, in the conversation. Yeah, from those three presents, what is the best? Okay, Llano de Córdoba says the shoes are the best. And Presbítero Julio Tamayo is typing the women, so the student says dress. They say dress, right? So interesting. So we have dress, shoes, and dress. So very good. And Gabriela White says for women is dress. Okay. Women rule in this case. So the best present is the dress. Okay, very good. And did you remember what present is each boy buying? ¿Recuerdan qué personaje quiere comprar cada uno de los regalos? ¿Quién quiere comprar, por ejemplo, el vestido, the dress? ¿Quién quiere comprar the handbag? And who wants to buy the shoes? Do you remember? If not, we can go back. Okay, Juan Pablo, ya no recuerdo, haces. Juan Pablo wants to buy shoes. Okay, so Juan Pablo wants to buy the shoes. Who wants to buy the dress, and who wants to buy the handbag? Do you remember the names? No. So what is the name of this person? What is the name of this? And what is the name of this person? Okay, this one is Daniel. This one? What about this one? Is that Jose or Juan Pablo? What do you think? Juan Pablo, Daniel, and Jose. Okay, let's say that this is Jose. Vamos a ponerle nombre. Este es Jose y este es Juan Pablo. So in this way, who wants to buy the dress? Let's say Juan Pablo, right? Digamos que se llama Juan Pablo. So Juan Pablo wants to buy the dress, right? Let's say, who wants to buy the shoes and who wants to buy the handbag? Very good. So we can say that, for example, in this case, Daniel wants to buy the handbag and Jose wants to buy the shoes. Okay? So, thank you very much for your participation. You are very active. Now we are going to talk about where can you buy places. Vamos a hablar de lugares donde podemos comprar algo. Para esta actividad, que también está en la plataforma, les recomendamos mirar el archivo que tenemos relacionado con clothes. Ese archivo lo encontramos en el espacio de la mochila. It's very interesting because, well, we have a lot of vocabulary to talk about the clothes, right? So we are going to do something. We are going to talk about presents. So we have a chart. Tenemos aquí una tablita. The first part, the first space is birthday presents. Vamos a escribir los regalos, los precios, los places donde podemos comprarlos. Y vamos a tratar de responder esta pregunta. Is it perfect for your friend? Why? So, here we have the first part of the chart. Tenemos, por ejemplo, aquí una parte que dice a handbag. Cada uno de ustedes va a pensar y me va a compartir por el chat. Dice, a handbag. ¿Cuánto puede costar? Aquí tenemos 20,000. 20,000. Places. Cada uno me va a colocar el place dependiendo del municipio. Por ejemplo, aquí se llama el Paisa Store. ¿Es perfecto para tu amigo, para tu mejor amigo? ¿Es perfecto? Yes, it is. She always loves carrying her stuff with... Yes, carrying stuff with her. Siempre le gusta cargar muchas cosas cuando ella sale. Entonces, ese handbag es un regalo bueno para ese amigo. Vamos a pensar sobre este. A mobile phone. What about the price? Think about the price. Think about the places. Piensen acerca del precio, de los lugares donde se pueden comprar y si es un regalo perfecto para tu amigo o amiga y por qué. So, think about that. Vamos a ver, van a pensar, okay, thank you very much, Presbyter o Julio Tamayo. So, we have 300,000. So, where can you buy this present? Where can you buy the present? Vamos a ver, Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba nos puede ir pensando una de estas tres. ¿En qué lugar podemos comprar? 500 pesos, like this. So please think about the place. For example, I don't know, maybe in a store of telephone. Very good. Do you know any store of telephone with a name? Maybe inventémonos un nombre para esa tienda. Digamos que se llama Sonamobile Shop or Sonamobile Store, right? Very good. Sonamobile Store. Okay. Sonamobile Remedios. Very good. And it's perfect. Is it a perfect gift for your friend? Yes or not? Recuerden, decimos si es perfecto y por qué. Okay. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. And why? Why is it perfect? Vamos a ver por qué. ¿Por qué será perfecto? Okay, very good. Because she needs, so we can say, for example, because she needs to call all her friends. Right? Very good. So, for example, what about the chocolate bar, a pair of jeans? We have more present, but we are going to work only on these three. Vamos a ver, la institución educativa Presbítero Julio Tamayo se anime y nos haga una línea completa, Llano de Córdoba la otra, and Gabriela White Vélez la otra. So we are going to say that okay, for example, Presbítero Julio Tamayo is typing, so are you going to do this one? Presbítero Julio Tamayo nos va a hacer esta. Llano de Córdoba from Remedios, los jeans. And Gabriela White, chocolate bar. Vamos a ver cómo nos va. So, Presbítero Julio Tamayo, this one. Llano de Córdoba, this one. And Gabriela White, this one. So take your time, think about that. Vamos a ver. Chicos, chicas, please participate in this session. Okay, Presbítero Julio Tamayo says the price is 70,000. Okay, 70,000. Place, in what place? Okay, thank you very much. Agua. Let me organize this. Agua Bendita store. Very good. And is it perfect for your friend? And why? Okay, what about Llano de Córdoba and Gabriela White? Gabriela White says a chocolate bar, 20,000, right? So we have 100,000, Llano de Córdoba, okay? 100,000. 100,000. Okay. So we have Éxito store, right? In place, we have candy, chocolate, yes, they love okay, they made a mistake. So it's a perfect. Gabriela White says, sorry, Presbítero Julio Tamayo says, yes, they are, they love that kind of clothes. Very good. So very good. Llano de Córdoba says it's perfect for going to the party. Okay. Yes, it is. It is perfect to go to party. Okay, very good. Okay, so here we have yes, it is chocolate. Is a perfect present for a good friend. Okay, so here we go. So here we have the information. Very good job. Now we are going to continue to the other part of the class, right? But before, I want to say, well done, good job. You really participated in a good way. So now we have the actividad guiada, right? So we have the perfect presence. The goal, hablar acerca del regalo perfecto, right? So now we are going to imagine the following situation. Vamos a imaginarnos la siguiente situación. Your best friend's birthday party is close. Fiesta, let's say that the birthday party is next weekend. Tenemos una fiesta de cumpleaños de nuestro amigo el next weekend. But you only have 5,000 pesos. Only 5,000 pesos. Or let's say 10,000 pesos maximum, no more. Vamos, tenemos una fiesta de cumpleaños y solamente tenemos 10,000 pesos. And we have to buy the present. Y con esos 10,000 pesos, we have to buy the present. Right? So you have to write down a list of presents you can buy in your town with that money. Right? So, ¿qué deben hacer? You have to write a list. You have to write a list of presents. For example, someone says chocolate jet. Okay, it's a good idea. Deben escribir una lista de regalos que puedan comprar en su municipio con ese, con esa cantidad de dinero. Recuerden, máximo 10,000. Right? Y luego deben decidir cuál comprar para su amigo o su amiga. Right? So, to do this activity, para hacer esta actividad, we propose to answer this question. Proponemos responder a estas preguntas para ir escribiendo la información y después tendremos ya el texto. So first, you have to answer, who's your best friend? Who's your best friend? ¿Quién? Who's your best friend? What does he or she like? What does she or he like? What can I buy with 5,000 or 10,000? ¿Qué puedo comprar con 10,000 pesos en este caso? Van a escribir la lista de productos, de regalos. Luego van a pensar, where can you buy presents in your town? Where? In what place? Right? And then you have to think about, are they cheap? How much they cost? Respondiendo esas preguntas, ya tenemos cómo hacer nuestra actividad guía del día de hoy. For example, Gabriela White says, my best friend is Alonso. So, ahí van escribiendo, my best friend is Alonso. Por ejemplo, what does he or she like? Por ejemplo, Llano de Córdoba says, my best friend is Camila. Very good. Luego de eso piensan, ¿qué le gusta a él o a ella? Right? Luego se preguntan, ¿qué puedo comprarle a él o a ella con estos 10,000 pesos aquí en donde yo vivo? Y empiezan a escribir la lista de los productos. Luego se preguntan, where? ¿Dónde puedo comprarlos? Y empiezan a escribir. Por ejemplo, Llano de Córdoba nos dice, she likes chocolate. She likes very much chocolate. Entonces, ahí ya están respondiendo. Entonces, teniendo en cuenta lo que le gusta, ¿qué le podemos comprar? And you start answering this question. Y después organizan esa información en un trabajito y se lo presentan al profe. Right? O a la profe. So, here you have, los que deseen entrar a la plataforma para adjuntar esa información en la plataforma, lo pueden hacer. Miren que aquí tenemos un formatico, ¿cierto? Allá lo pueden escribir y lo envían en la plataforma o lo realizan según las indicaciones que les dé el docente o la docente que los acompañe a ustedes allá en la institución. Right? So, thank you very much. We have finished our session today. Remember that if you have questions, you can write in the chat. Remember to do the actividad guiada. It's a very good activity to practice the thing that we have learned in this session. Right? And I want to say thank you to Institución Educativa Llano de Córdoba in Remedios, Institución Educativa Rural Gabriela White de Vélez, and Institución Educativa Presbítero Julio Tamayo. También quiero agradecer a las instituciones que nos ven por YouTube, a las personas que nos ven por live stream, pero especialmente a aquellas instituciones que no nos pueden ver en directo y nos ven en diferido, like Institución Educativa Atanasio Girardot en Girardota, Institución Educativa Guillermo Aguilar en Yolombó, we have Institución Educativa Santa Rosa de Lima en Giraldo, we have Institución Educativa La Esmeralda en El Pagre, we have also Institución Educativa Colombia en Carepa, we have Institución Educativa Cecilia Duque de Duque en Abejorral, we have Institución Educativa Gabriela Mistral en Copacabana, we have also Institución Educativa Mariano de Jesús EUCC Rural Chocholoma en Angostura, and we have Institución Educativa La Trinidad in Carepa, right? So, remember that we are on the way to learn English. Recuerden que estamos aquí en el proceso de aprender inglés. Take advantage of this program, of this course. Remember that if you have questions, I'm going to be in the chat. So, thank you very much and see you in the next session. Bye-bye.